is with the smart students right now. Hey.
This bad boy is getting ready to launch in 3, 2, 1.
Ah! Yeah!
Oh my gosh, look at it go. Oh, and it's coming down. So we have some really talented middle school students at Winston Churchill Middle School who won a contest in North California, and now they are getting ready to fly to Ohio to compete in the national tournament. Tell us a little bit about that, science coach Jeff.
Yeah, this is the Winston Churchill Science Olympiad team. They compete in 23 different events. They were, like you said, the state champions. And now we go off to see if we can win a national title.
Are you guys ready to go and dominate?
Yeah!
Now, I want you guys to show me some of the pieces that you worked on. This is so cool. What is it?
So it's a Rube Goldberg device. So, you know, like in those Disney movies where the characters would, like, roll a ball down a ramp and that would activate a next thing and then a next thing? It's exactly like that, except just a little smaller.
Oh my gosh, and there are so many levees and things in here. So cool, great work. Now, what is this thing over here?
This is a car called a scrambler where you put an egg on the front, and then there would be a device about this tall that would launch it out and go around a bucket towards a wall, and then stop before the wall so the egg doesn't break.
And guys, these kids are only in middle school. Well, now let's meet the mastermind behind the rocket. Tell us a little bit about that. I know there was an egg that's supposed to be inside of it.
Yeah, so basically this rocket's constructed out of 1 liter soda bottles, which goes up. And there's an egg inside of here, which has to survive. Plus, it has to have the highest elapsed time in the air.
Thank you so much. Great work, by the way. Now, this is a lovely trophy. Let me see the spirit fingers that they won at the North California competition. And that's why they're advancing. Now, over here is something really, really cool. This really caught my eye. What is this?
So this is called the rotor egg drop. And pretty much, it's a device that's attached to an egg. And this is dropped from 5 or more meters. And pretty much we attach a rotor to an egg, and when we drop it, the egg is not allowed to break. And pretty much that's, yeah.
Now, so exciting. You guys did such a great job. Now, tell us a little bit about getting all the funding for this competition.
We spent a lot of time seeking donations. I want to thank our primary sponsors, the Mathnasium, Sacramento Nissan, and Western Health Advantage. Thank you for your support.
Thank you so much. Now, this is Winston Churchill Middle School in Carmichael. Thank you, guys. We wish you the best of luck. That rocket launch was the coolest thing that I have seen all day. With that, guys, we will send it back to you. They are getting ready to head to Ohio in just a few days.
Nice.
Good luck to them. Yeah. Shout out Carmichael. All right. Thank you.